What? Well, my mother learned me this song. It seems though she had made a trip way up in Idaho and was there several years. And when she came home back, she sung us this song. And the title is Chief Bite Scar. That was early in the 80s, I think. In autumn, when evening was spreading, harping in the darkness o'er all, in numbers the Indians came trailing, approaching Niagara Falls. For the laws of tradition had told them that one of their tribe every year, at the camping of love, should be chosen to pass down the falls without fear. The chieftain had only one daughter. He loved her as well as he his wife. Possessing the bravest he taught her, she feared not, though costing her life. They thought that the chieftain would surely have them to cast lots her once more. But nothing unfair did he claim her. She left them and marched up to shore. A coffin, canoe, and a paddle lie waiting for her to step in. Long farewell to pony and saddle, long farewell to first and kin. And just as a moonbeam was sparkling to gather in its bright beam, she quickly pushed out her boat line and silently rowed down the stream. Now out from the bank of the river, a boat is seen skimming the tide. Oh, see how he loves his daughter, he takes his place by her side. But one weeps alone in the moonlight, on the night comes a pitying cry from a mother who makes her heart quiver. Poor daughter and chieftain, bright sky.